have songs for you, and then Myth and Company is going to get up on the stage. And they've actually asked me to do a couple songs with them too, a little bit later. So we're going to get real, really hardcore rock. Kind of. Thank you. Slow things down for a moment, and the first time Jared and I ever wrote a song together, this next one is what happened, and it's probably the most depressing song I've ever written, but written in one of the happiest times of my life. But he actually wrote the hook for this when he was, 19 years old, and it never went anywhere. And then he played it for me, and this song came out within a few minutes. And this is called Don't Wait Up.